My name is Matthew Carter, and I'm an engineer here at Agilent Technologies. I'm going to show you how the Agilent N9038A MXE EMI receiver will help you accelerate your EMI compliance measurements. For faster and more reliable EMI measurements, the MXE can help you improve your testing throughput and reduce operator error. The MXE is a fully compliant EMI receiver with a frequency range from 20 Hz up to 44 GHz. On the front panel, there are two RF inputs, one for radiated emission tests up to 44 GHz to comply with MIL standard 461 and FCC part 15 compliance testing. The second RF input has a built-in limiter for pulse protection and is used for conducted emission tests up to 1 GHz. You can easily upgrade the MXE's CPU, memory, hard drives, and I/O ports to keep your test equipment current and extend the life of the instrument. Now, let's go through the CISPR-Recommended measurement methodology, and I'll point out some of the unique features of the MXE. First, we'll start with the pre-scan. The MXE has built-in corrections and limit line files that you can load with the push of a button. Using the built-in graphical editor, the MXE also allows you to edit existing limit lines and corrections or create new ones. The scan table allows up to 10 ranges and enables independent control of resolution bandwidth, dwell time, attenuation, and other settings. To help speed testing, the MXE provides access to key menus during a scan. For example, you can adjust the reference level or measure with a marker if needed while scanning is in progress. The digital IF technology within the MXE not only improves speed and accuracy, but also avoids incorrect measurement results caused by IF overloads. To find the point of maximum radiation, hundreds of scans must be made for different combinations of turntable angles, antenna heights, and antenna orientation. The CISPR dwell time requirement makes scanning time-consuming. With time domain scan, an alternative method based on FFT, the MXE can reduce scan time minutes to seconds for a single scan. For hundreds of scans, time domain scan reduces the total scan time from hours to minutes, resulting in a significant cost savings. Next, let's do data reduction. The MXE will automatically search for any signals exceeding the limit and populate the signal list. MXE can also search in subranges. Quickly mark and delete signals in the signal list. Let's move on to signal maximization and the final measurement with EMI average and quasi-peak detectors for the signals in the list. Adjust frequency and amplitude as needed for maximization. Choose only the signals needed for final measurement. Use one button for pre-scan, search, and final measurement. When you are finished, the MXE can generate custom reports in PDF or HTML formats for easy-to-read results. I've shown you how the new capabilities for the MXE will help you accelerate your EMI compliance measurements. You saw how time domain scan reduces test time and digital IF improves accuracy. A fully compliant CISPR and MIL standard EMI receiver with a frequency range from 20 Hz up to 44 GHz, the MXE gives you the accuracy, repeatability, and reliability you need to test with confidence. For more information on the MXE, please visit the website shown or contact your Agilent representative. Thanks for watching.